definitely the best one of the summer so far.